Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your life plus in your studies also. So we are running this mock test challenge for RRB PO prelims and SBI JEE mains. So today I have included more topics of RRB PO prelims as the prelims is near, so we should focus more on the prelims. So the first and the second update is that today I forgot to share the mock test marks, so I will share the both the mock test marks tomorrow. Okay, so don't worry about that, and then you can also write your scores in the comment section. Then the first thing is RRB PO prelims mock test, and from now on try to attempt 2 mock tests. And if you are searching RRB PO pre level mock test, like not that much high mock tests, real exam level mocks, then you can go for test books mocks also, because test book mocks level is same as the real exam level, a bit high. It will not demotivate you, so it is the best till now. And the yearly pass is highly affordable, and in 1 yearly pass you will get the subscription of SSC banking and railway mock test also, and you will find different practice questions for the 3 subjects like English, maths and reasoning, plus the current affair quizzes also. I will give you this test book yearly pass in the description, and by using my code you will get extra discount also. Then there is reading of editorial and vocab, which we must do on daily basis, we can't skip it at this time. Then there is daily current affairs and previous current affair revision for SBI JEE mains. As you know, we have to give the SBI JEE mains, and there after that there will be RRB PO and clerk mains also. So try to focus the current affairs and try to revise the previous current affairs. And for current affairs I am using Affairs Cloud. You can also go for Affairs Cloud, because Affairs Cloud is the best source for current affairs, and they provide the current affairs in a very good way, and there are many PDFs available, so you can read according to your convenience. And if you attempt the quizzes of the same topics, same questions which you have read from the PDF, then you can remember them for a long time. So I will give you this Affairs Cloud link in description, and by using my code you will get extra 10% discount also. Then there is attempting quizzes from Adda for RRB PO prelims. Try to attempt as much quizzes as you can, because quizzes are going to help you in increasing your speed. Then there is one arithmetic chapter, because arithmetic also come in the RRB PO mains, so try to cover one arithmetic chapter also. So that's all for tomorrow. I hope you all can complete it, and tomorrow I will share all the mock test scores. Okay, so that's all. Thank you and have a nice day.